place is beautiful.
Done killing monsters yet?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, horse. You my horseman or horse lady? Or horse person?
He is certainly committed to his cause.
Ulthane, he is blind to what truly matters.
Perhaps, yes.
Just another pawn who will never understand the game into which he's been played. And he does love the sound of his own voice, doesn't he?
Not like anyone I...
Did you say something?
Human, come to me.
Now!
Do you want to live?
What? What?
If you want to live, I can send you to a safe place. Safe as any, I suppose. Touch it! Idiots. It's a miracle they ruled the Earth for as long as they did.
Oh, it smells like death in here. Trust me. We shared a room 1,000 years ago.
Oh!
Being observant is literally in your name, Watcher.
Thank you.
The worst of these arrows come from above.
Music to my ears.
Feel the burn!
Dismembering angels. We all need a hobby.
I hope you've left something for me. I'll try not to enjoy this too much.
Wait.
Oh, that is unfortunate.
Ah!
Something is wrong with the world.
Delicate order is imbalanced. Step forward. Of both Angel and Demon. Do you arrive here of your own free will? The tenants of the Hollowing demand it.
I do, Lord of the Hollows.
As do I. You have both fought this war since the dawn of time. You are weary. Yet, immortality prevents the ultimate. The Lord of the Hollows alone can bestow upon you this gift. The final release. No longer will your souls be recycled time and time again to fight for heaven and hell. They are now mine. You are finally free!
Creature awakens. Deluded pawn of the Charred Council. Do you even know where you are?
I know exactly where I am. The stench betrays you. The Hollows is a hell all its own.
Indeed. But it is one that I alone rule.
What did you do to them?
Nothing that they did not wish for. Your ignorance on your face. The true consequences of this so-called war for balance are beyond your comprehension. Perhaps I should hollow you. A watcher. This only confirms what I already held to be true. You are just a puppet. The Council is playing you to further their own machinations.
Enough! Unlike you, I have not come to this place for personal gain. The seven deadly sins must be eliminated once and for all to protect the balance you mock. I will not be deterred.
She speaks the truth, O Lord, and she is tenacious to say the least.
Your words carry no weight with me. They stink of lies.
No!
prove your commitment to balance.
This is more than a test of battle.
A demonstration, yes. You are too quick to combat. Your whip ready to crack. True righteousness requires true insight. If this was a test, you have failed. To resist a call to raw impulse is a different type of strength.
Spare your wisdom. I know my strength, and when I prove it to the Council, I alone will lead the horsemen. The Seven will be destroyed, along with their designs for a world far more hideous than the apocalypse we already know.
Very well. You will need this.
A flamethrower? For what purpose?
Even I am aware that there are times when sides must be chosen. Take this weapon, and know that I have chosen mine. But take heed, horseman. The universe has so many faces. Your survival depends on what you have learned. You must open your eyes to much more than that which gazes back at you from the mirror.
Fine. Can we go now?
Not quite yet. There is the matter of Abraxas to discuss.
Abraxas.
The demon meddler. If Earth is to remain intact, he must be dealt with. He threatens your balance. His very soul must be brought to me.
I see. And you want me to do it?
Who better?
I'll consider it. No guarantees.
Then you and your watcher, be gone!